Hello. Currently, the Japanese debut single, Hula Hoop, is premiering on YouTube. I am ready to experience Hula Hoop, the music video. Okay, so starting off with the preview. It's so bright. Oh, is she wearing the Vivid outfit? Oh my god, bringing back the Eclipse outfit too. This is so cute. Very interesting with the aspect ratio. Awesome. Yes. A planet with a tail on it. Upside down with a mirror? Oh! Choreo! Wow. That apple. Aw, cute! Uh-oh. There's so much happening. I feel like I can't catch everything. Oh, she looks so cute. Oh. Oh my god, bring back those outfits. Oh, it's like the baton toss or handoff in Love and Life. Hands with cherries on them? Wow, they're just really calling back to everything. Aw, cute. I love the grouping of the subunits. Is she on a pineapple? God, it's so cute. Oh, I like the varying angles too, the camera angles. Aww. Go on. So this is like the preview screenshot. Oh, oh, okay, there's tons of butterflies now. Hyunjin and the Frog. Oh, hustle. Oh, what the slingshot. The camera. Oh my god, someone's screenshotting every single thing in this. Every single frame of something. Oh, it's so cute. I'm very happy. I want to watch it again. Again, I really like the aspect ratio. Cleaning supplies? It's so interesting with the different hair. Oh, everything's so cute. I can't wait to see the fan art for this video. Oh my god. Oh, the branches. So many butterflies. The cat tail is very interesting. She's. Oh, it's Chu sitting on the apple. Oh, right, for the screen, and then it turns red in heart attack. Oh, so cute. Aww. So is it BP featuring there? Oh, I didn't really notice that burst of flames. Oh, it is a pineapple. Okay, cool. She's sitting on a cube. Why is she sitting on a cube? Pineapples are so funny. Oh, it's chewing fossils. How do you not feel happy listening to this? I wish they were promoting so I could see them in all their different outfits. This is a lot of screen time for Chu. Still want to know who does that ad lib. That punch. I love how tiny Yojin is. Are there 12? Yeah, there are 12. 12 planets. Kind of like the 12 stars in Why Not? Right. I am very satisfied, and I am going to definitely watch that more. I don't know if it necessarily, like, builds on any lore, but definitely calls back to all of it, and I think that's always fun. Personally, I don't have any complaints about that. So, after a long, hard shift, this was very pleasant for me to watch. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!